So I walked in and I saw this. We've had these stars for a while, but getting the whole argument of they're being too lazy to take the decorations down or put more up. I didn't even know, like, Happy New Year Holly existed. I like it.
Don't fall down. It'd be a long way down.
That. So, pretty successful. I got some sexy purple pants. Those are the lingerie. No, they want to be like leggings slash tights. I'm gonna make them tighter because they're stretchy. They're stretchy. They're so stretchy. Yes. There was a Mickey glove, a Parks Mickey glove without its pair. It was tempting. It was really tempting.
Okay, do you want to show everybody what you have on? This is her Goodwill plastic bag onesie with receipt bow tie.
Yeah.
What does this remind me of? I don't know. I don't know, but something very, very similar to what I did with Disney World bags.
No.
Why are you giving yourself a crimson chin?
Because that's what she chose for herself.
And here we have a shirt too small and a shirt way too big. We need to alter it.